folding a t-shirt for a t-shirt cannon. First, lay the shirt face down. Then, fold the bottom 5 inches under the shirt. Next, fold the sleeves in. And then fold the edges into the middle. Finally, fold the entire shirt in half. Now roll down from the top all the way to the bottom. And lastly, take one layer of the folded over shirt and fold it all the way around the entire shirt, creating a t-shirt burrito.